CATIA 3D Experience allows you to enrich your design experience with some human context all along the creative workflow. The main values and benefits of using human as a reference are to help make better design with proportions and postures in the early concept phase and to bring emotion into the 3D sketches. If you want to experiment with your design in the context of running, you just select the running posture inside the panel. It's possible to create the opposite posture quickly just by clicking on switch. To create the movement, you can blend the two postures by using a slider. Because the product is attached, the shoes are following the movement of the woman's body. After that, you can set up a scene with a realistic ambience to validate your design in context. In this new release, you reach a higher level of visual quality for the CATIA human by introducing an HD human named John, which provides a much better design experience thanks to the realism of the overall look of the human. Take a look at the realism of the textures, the skin, and the clothes. The total experience is improved. You can move various parts of the human and the textures move accordingly. Everything will give you a much better feeling of experiencing the product in a real context.